Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x and y are real numbers, such that x plus y plus 9 over x plus 4 over y equals 10, and x squared plus 9 times y squared plus 4 equals 24xy, what are values of x and y? From the two given conditions, we rearrange the left-hand side of both conditions. From the first condition, we group the first two terms and group the last two terms. For the second condition, both sides divided by xy. The first fact divided by x, the second fact divided by y. We have x plus 9 over x times y plus 4 over y equals 24. We can see there are two real numbers. The first number is x plus 9 over x. The second number is y plus 4 over y. Sum of the two numbers equals 10. Product of the two numbers equals 24. Use the relationship between coefficients of a quadratic equation and its roots. We imply x plus 9 over x and y plus 4 over y are two roots of the following quadratic equation. Sum of the two roots equals 10. Here's negative. Product of the two roots equals 24. We have the two numbers here, but we don't know what exactly the two numbers are. We can solve this quadratic equation to find the two roots. Factoring the left-hand side, we have t minus 4 times t minus 6 equals 0. We find the two roots. One is 4, one is 6. But we don't know which one is which. We have two different combinations. The first number is 4, or the second number is 4. We have two sets of solutions. We solve this question one by one. For the first solution, both sides times x for the first equation. We have x squared minus 4x plus 9 equals 0. For the second equation, both sides times y. We have y squared minus 6y plus 4 equals 0. Here we have two quadratic equations. First one is about x, second one is about y. We solve the first equation first. X squared minus 4x plus 9 equals 0. It's very easy to check. There's no real solution. From the given condition, x, y are real numbers. So now we consider the second solution. If the first one equals 6, the second one equals 4. First equation times x, we have both sides. We have x squared minus 6x plus 9. both sides of the second equation times y. Let's simplify. We have y squared minus 4y plus 4 equals 0. Solve each equation one by one. Factoring the left-hand side of the first equation. It is x minus 3 squared. For the second equation, the left-hand side is y minus 2 squared. This implies x equals 3, y equals 2. We have x equals 3, y equals 2. We need to check if x equals 3, y equals 2 is the solution for this question. By checking, how to check? Replace x by 3, y by 2. Check if the left-hand side equals 10 and the left-hand side equals the right-hand side. By checking, xy equals 3, 2 is the solution. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.